past season, the Jacksonville Jaguars, for most of their home games up until the cold last game against the Colts, had 20,000 to 25,000 empty seats in that stadium. Do you, from the league's perspective, do you see the 2010 season as a defining year for them to try to get these serious concern off of your plate, off of the league's plate?
Well, first, let me say, we know what's going on in the marketplace and what our fans and our partners are facing with the economic challenges. And I've spent an awful lot of time with Wayne about what